Hello there, guys. It's me back again, and
you know, we should probably explain to the player how our teleporter works.
It runs on kitten farts.
No, really. All the nerds out there will want to know.
Fine. For the purposes of creating an entertaining mechanic that players can employ to achieve an optimal amount of fun factor,
we
limited our teleporter to a shorter range than usual.
Yay! I can't teleport yet.
Why not, you bitch?
I hate waiting.
He can only teleport once, twice, three, four, five. It depends. About four times.
Taking me to Rogue? I'd probably feel better about that if they hadn't been such pussies.
Shit. God damn it. Fuck this shit. This is the second time falling.
FYI, for all you nerds out there getting all puffy over the fact that Rogue in the comics currently does not have the power to fly. Well, you can officially move out of your parents' basement, get a job and a life, and maybe, maybe, just maybe, you'll kiss a real girl.
Yeah! She flies in our game!
What the fuck is he talking about? So slow. No, here it is. No, it's better. I don't know what it was.
Well, it's hot damn, there's Rogue. That mutt did lead us to her. I owe you a treat.
Oh, I see her. Oh, are they gonna torture her? What is
hey,
he gonna do?
Player, you coming or what? Move that camera and find me. I'm over here.
What is this?
That'll blow up real nice.
Oh, what the
hell? Oh, I see. We're planting bombs.
All right, only two more to go.
But how do I get there? Shit. If I mess up here, I'm gonna be fucked. Oh, that's a good thing. So I can't fall down. How do we get there? Up to here.
Boing!
No, really, how do we get there? I think it's here. It's not here.
I hate waiting.
Maybe it's not. It's not that way. I don't. Oh, when I go up there. Well, now I get it. Fucking shit! I played 6 minutes and nothing happened. Didn't do a shit. Finally some action.
I like to think of myself as an artist.
Artist.
Gonna leave a mark.
Where is it? Oh, here it is. Should I do it? No, I should. Fuck me. Yeah, bitch.
Nope, can't teleport yet. I hate waiting. Recharge faster.
Where to now? Should I jump in there?
Here we go. I think I like you better this way.
There is. Let's go there. That was some poop points.
They're sinister. Rogue was right. Where is he? There in that fancy skybox.
No wonder Rogue can't fly out of here.
Let's take him out as soon as we finish setting these charges.
That's the bomb.
Two.
All this work better be worth it.
Hey, it's me.
Very sinister. Where's the fucker? That's the way. Okay, that's good. Then I show you where to go. Let's see if we can't forget anything. We didn't. Failed here. this is the third one.
Last one. Rogue time can to take out right. Sinister. Then we'll save Rogue. Then we'll get her naked. But first we'll save Rogue.
This is the
real Sinister. Maybe if you kill him stealthily, he'll die for reals this time.
We'll need to be extra quiet.
For real?
No shooting, throwing grenades, or funny business.
They better not mess this up and alert the guards.
They get it, and we get it. Up close and personal. Sinister won't know what hit him.
Remember, silent but deadly.
Like bad dog farts. Well, that was final.
This is tough mode. Don't no.
Shh,
I'm down.
What can I say? I was inspired.
One more to go. Deadpool.
Watch this.
I know you can do it. In the first try.
Well, now you'll never get a headache again.
Okay, where is he now? He's here. Don't jump in that pool. In the crotch. Right in front of him.
One quick thrust.
Surprise! Ha! Got the little bitch this time, didn't we?
And the battle.
Pose for the camera, Mr. Silly. I'm so posting this on Twerk.
Twerk.
Idiot, you killed another clone.
Shut it, Summers. Are you texting from the future?
Yes. Don't believe me? Check the label on his back.
Says made in China. Machine wash, cold only.
The other
This is another goddamn clone.
You also completely forgot to rescue Rogue. By the way, she's about to be tortured and killed by Blockbuster in some kind of arena.
Shit!
Shit.
Deadpool just checked into arena.
What the goddamn psychopath.
Looks like we got here just in the nick of time. Here comes a train!
Get him while he's all dizzy!
No,
you're gonna want to take a look.
Send in reinforcements!
Here comes the cavalry!
Let them dead too.
What do you think? Sharp, right?
Beautiful use of a beautiful weapon. You ain't shit.
Not again. He's gonna fucking kill me. Human.
Absorb our healing factor through skin.
Skin
content.
Yes! Rogue, there's no time to explain. But we gotta suck face like there's no tomorrow. Oh, I'll be gentle with Dark.
Holy shit!
Is that even legal?
Rogue! Baby! You're sucking too much of my.
What is she sucking on?
Now that's what I call a kiss, sugar.
Holy shit! We're in her head now!
What the fuck?
Girls are as firm as ever.
Ma'am, I'm a little turned on right now.
What the fuck?
Ooh, it's showtime.
Are we in her head?
Enjoy it while it lasts. We have wounds attached to us.
What's happening?
That's the best y'all can do?
Why am I rude now?
Oh,
she fights much more better than that. But she doesn't have a little teleportation. Is that? Deadpool without the mask, and he looks beautiful.
Don't worry, Rogue. We'll save you. Mr. Snookums? What are you...
I should have found in the making of the game. What the hell is happening? Oh my fucking lord.
No guts, no gore. You see what we did there? About the... forget it.
How profound.
Alright, the card is ready. Pull that lever to open the gate.
Okay, I'm pulling this lever right here to open the gate.
Which lever?
This lever.
That's fine. Work with that lever, son.
Yes, the gate is now open because I pulled this lever.
We get it, Haimu. Thanks.
These are morons. Let's climb on your intestines.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt. All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting. Dude, we have another dude inside us. Yeah, not in the fun way.
What is that? It's a forearm zombie. I knew there'd be kill it.
Look at me when I...
I can't fall down. Okay. This is it for now, guys. See you in the next video.